Now we arrive at the next piece of artwork, the bison head. The bison head was drawn in charcoal using techniques similar to those found in modern charcoal drawings. At a later date, a polychrome painting was drawn covering up the bison's body. Bison head dates to 14,500 BP.